Spider-Man. And welcome back, everyone, to another special episode. I am playing the Prey demo that I just dropped, I believe yesterday. So we're going to check it out. I mean, if you haven't played, I know it's like not really a reboot, but kind of is, because they had like some problems when they made Prey 2 and that got canceled. But this is like a totally different kind of story. So they're trying to like refresh it a little bit. Don't get me wrong, the one that for 360 that came out a long time ago, it was pretty good. I really liked it. So enough of that chit chat. Let's get to it. Pre-order today. No. Alright, so that's the demo. Let's check it out. We'll do normal. Whoa. Look at that. Look at those facial features. See that? You can learn from that, BioWare. Mass Effect Andromeda! So, I'm gonna pick Mill. Now entering your apartment. You wake up in your apartment in year 2032.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is morning. Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Ooh. Thanks, Siri. Ooh, that music. Oh, really? Let's just get into that, man. Damn, is this what the future looks like? Kind of sexy.
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. You're burning daylight. I sent the helicopter to pick you up.
It's just man, you get this fix. It's jammed.
Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon.
Wow.
Oh,
pretty sexy.
Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up.
That PS5 controller?
Like old times.
Oh, look at this. Oh, shit. My bad. I didn't mean to throw my controller. It's like, man, fuck this game! Your account for questions. You can read that if you want, but bad, I don't care. I can just read books. That's cool. And then I can, like, grab my shit and be like, that's cool. Fuck you. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Pick it up back up. Hey. Sorry, mom and dad or brother or whatever. So I'm just going to put you over there. Okay. Whoa. Could that break? Yeah. Fuck you, bot. Okay, let's get to my suit. First day of the job. Gonna get my food on. Ooh, fancy glove. That's rich Corinthian leather. Well, I'm gonna take a drink for my first day on the job. Woo! You know, you gotta go the first day on the job like that, you know. Ooh, man. Let's see. Fuck your mug! That's an unbreakable mug. Let's see. Let's see what's in the fridge. We're gonna take those. Cold Mountain Tea. That's the science of cooking. More cups. I should be in the freaking... Oops. Okay. I was about to put it in the sink, but okay. Nothing in my cabinet. Ooh. I'm gonna eat that. Mmm. Lovely. Let's just take it. I'll take my mug to work. All right, let's go. Okay, can't take the mug with me. Damn. This is fairly nice.
Morning,
this
Mr.
is actually
Liu.
Pretty nice. Hi, I just drank this morning. How you doing?
Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Oh, good. It's good to see that in 2032, plumbers are still needed. They're not replaced by robots. Ooh, okay. Going up. I think maybe I have a helicopter waiting for me. See, now that's elevator music. Oh, shit. I do get an elevator. Oh, I mean, a helicopter waiting for me. There we go. This is luxury. I love the future. Ooh, look at that. That's nice. I want to go to work in a helicopter.
Make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way.
facility is just a show. Look at all that leg room. 78 degrees. Damn. Bethesda Softworks, huh? That's pretty clever. Very clever. Good job, Bethesda. Oh, this music. Flying in the helicopter, overlooking the city. This is me freestyling while I play Prey.
That's a nice view on the building.
That's the best I got, everyone. God, that music is nice. Yeah, I'd get the album for this. Looking over the city. I tried to freeze it. I'm not going to do it again. I'm sorry. Okay. This game's pretty cool. It's pretty good looking. I'm not going to lie about that. You got a sick track. They got fucking... It looks fucking gorgeous, you know. But how is the gameplay... You know, the fighting and whatever they're going to do in this game.
Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck.
Okay. Thank you. Hell yeah. That's the best way to come on the job the first day.
Hello,
ooh,
Dr.
What's
Yu.
This guy? Siri, is that you? Man, you got
I'm
thick.
I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator.
Sybil. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna go now.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Oh. Yeah, sure. Man, everything in this game has a nice beat to it.
Morgan.
God damn. What's up, dude? Wow, you surprised you could fit that. Well, this is the future, so.
Hey.
Well,
you don't
get too
look terrible
close to me.
In a Transtar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know
still
the test might seem a little
I got pink
but
eye.
That's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood.
Oh, it's my brother.
Test, just do whatever comes natural.
Or my dad.
Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's going to walk you through the process. You're in good
all right.
Hands.
Why do I feel a Half-Life vibe to this? Is that just me?
I promise.
Just let me know what you guys think. I feel like a big Half-Life vibe.
Right.
Oh, he's always my brother. Okay, cool.
Listen. Just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Cut down that space, McDonald's, too, brother. Ooh. I want to press the button.
Good morning.
Oh, sorry.
I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic.
All right. Mr. Friedman got it from here. Whoops.
For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just
okay.
Go with your gut. Okay?
All right.
Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
All right. Pressing the button. There we go. We go. Ah, fuck you. There we go. Ah, fuck you. There we go. Ah, shit. Ah.
Wonderful.
I did it.
You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then.
Okay. That's weird. Just picking up some boxes.
Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time. Relax. Think it over. No,
okay.
Kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
All right. And duck right here. You can't see me.
Is he? He's hiding behind the chair.
You can't see me. I can't see them. They can't see me. Hmm? Or is that how it went? I don't know.
Any synaptic register at all?
I'm teabagging.
No?
Does that count as a test?
No, that's fine.
No, I'm eh.
Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room
oh, all right.
C. We're doing
oh, wait, I could have hid right here, maybe. I don't know. Okay, room C. Let's go. Is he hiding behind the chair?
All right. Here we go. For this test,
there's a nice testing facility, though.
Press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it.
All right.
Press the red button when you're ready.
Done. Oh, shit. Got it.
I'm sorry. Can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I passed your test.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan.
What's going on?
We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D.
These are easy tests, you know. Stop, Doctor. You're flattering. I'm making me blush. Alrighty. So let's go. Oh, what's this? No button? No button. Okay. Ooh,
can someone
fancy.
Get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please.
Already done, Doc.
Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready.
Okay. It's a big start button. Shoot. I don't know if I can hit it. You're planning a vacation. Go somewhere familiar you know and love, or try something new. Why just start something new? That's the point of a vacation.
Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going.
You have been sentenced to death for your actions. How does that make you feel? I guess afraid?
That's heavy stuff.
A runaway train is bearing down on five people who are trying to have trackers, but switch the tracks. Try to save them.
Good. Next.
A runaway train is bearing down on five people. You're standing on the platform. Enormous fat man pushing him in front of the track would stop the train. okay. Then I save five people, get rid of a fat man. Or kill the five people and save the fat man. Boop. Kind of fucked up. Right. Wow, what's with this train stuff? You could stop the train by jumping on the tracks, but you would die. God, fuck, I pushed the fat man again.
You know what? I'd probably do the same thing.
Wow, dude, I'm just answering the questions. That's fucked up.
Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what...
Oh shit! Fucking Venom from Spider-Man! Oh! So it's the scientist, the fucking coffee guy? The other dude just like, hey, grab my coffee. Okay.
Alex. Simon?
What's up?
What's going on? We have a problem.
Well, Venom got out.
What about Morgan? He's alive, sedated. Clean it up. I'm on my way. Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Wait. That was yesterday. Oh, that music again. Ah. So I must be an experiment for them. An experiment on your brother. That's kind of fucked up. Unless I'm the fake brother. Wait a minute. I already drank you. I'll drink again. Did this. Oh, tutorial. Oh, I got 6 emails. Oh, shit. Okay, I will leave. I will take that message and leave. Use my suit. Oh, shit. Okay, that plumber's dead. Oh, no. Damn.
Hello, Morgan. It's time we spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming.
Okay.
What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
Oh, shit. Close this door. I don't want anything to come in. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Oh, what? Some Total Recall shit here. Damn, that's actually pretty fucking cool. Okay.
Good. Oh. You're in the simulation lab. Now get to the exit.
You're a simulation within a simulation within a simulation. What the fuck is this shit? Huh. Password found. Ooh, we can hack it? Can I hack it? Oh. Well, fuck you. Can't see the code. Oh, wrench. Okay. Hefty swing, hold R2 to charge. Okay. Ooh. No spooky aliens, right? Crazy. What the shit? Hello? Anyone here? It's my drink. Oh! Oh! Where are you? I'm drunk and I can't fight, please. Did I just go in a complete circle? I did. Yes, I did. I went into a complete circle. My bad. It was all a fake helicopter ride? I'm so sad. Man, this, I gotta say, the music's fucking awesome. Oh, there's nothing there, okay. Ooh, ooh, okay, we're going. Okay.
Everyone calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up.
Oh, shit. So this is kind of like how the alien is. It kind of reminds you of the movie The Thing. Because, well, The Thing can take form of humans. So this thing can take form of anything. That's fucked up. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh dear.
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a
okay, thanks, buddy. Ooh. It's that shoe! It's that shoe right there. That's a fucking mimic, yo. Could it be the boxes, chairs? Who knows? Ooh, get away from me, chair. Fuck you. Okay, it's a normal chair. play your way. Experiment, search for key path, find path. Okay. Got it. I'm watching you, chair. Gotcha, you fucker! Think you're smart! I fucking kicked your ass. Let's read this email now. I'm just gonna hit everything. I need to find the key. That's what I'm doing. Ah, shit! shit. you the box now? Oh my god. Fucking die. Oh, I can pick it up. I'll take some of that. Are you the chair? Oh my god. I don't trust anything. Aha! Where are you, bastard? Come on. Here, mimic. Did I get it? Oh good, it's dead. Are you a mimic? Thanks. Daily test, is that, okay. Ah, you're the chair! Oh, I can harvest plants? Awesome. Of course you can harvest. There it is. Of course, but you know, it's just like Skyrim where you can harvest anything. Ooh. Oh, I don't like that. What are you? You are scary as fuck.
That was a phantom. Typhon Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving.
Oh, okay. Just gotta make sure it's not a fake apple. Let's get the fuck out of here. He said keep moving, so I'm going to keep on moving and use this elevator. Can't use the elevator. Okay, maybe it could be a sneaky snake. Be careful. Oh my god! Ooh. Oh, damn. That's what's up. Okay. All right, bitches. You fucking ready? Oh, I'm sorry, dude. For a continuous stream. I thought it was like a cool gun, but it's all goopy. Stop it! Okay. So it's a goopy gun. Gotta keep my goops down. So I have to go back to this and break the path here. Up. Oh no! My goopiness! Thank you. Go, goop gun! Go, go! Fucking goop that fucker! There's some more! Come on, where are you, you bastard? Oh! Oh no! Hold on! My gravy gun! My gravy gun! Woo! That was close. God, these things are relentless. Okay, I think it's safe. A neuralizer. Neuromods. Okay, so what's this? Increases your health. I'm gonna increase my health. Oh shit. Oh damn. Gotta get more health that way, I guess.
I'm sure there are many Transtar personnel who wish they had stronger, faster bodies at the moment. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Okay. How do I push? All right, we can't get through there then. Oh, there's the main lobby. Gotcha. All right, travel. Yes, go to the main lobby, please. And we are back.
You made it. Ready for your first real view of the world?
Nope. Oh shit, I'm not on Earth? Oh, what? This is definitely some Total Recall shit right here. Whoa. Whoa, what was that? Oh shit. Okay. Just gonna hit everything on my way there. Alright. Oh dear. Okay. Keep an eye on everything.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Oh! Is it the suitcase? Okay, good. Just want to make sure. You know, you never know. Oh, of course, you know, I just... Damn it. Can't get to my office. Wait, can I actually move that? Nope, too heavy. Division. Oh no, I gotta look for the key card. But sadly, that's all I got time for today. Might continue this, might not. What are my thoughts on the demo? I like it. Bethesda did a good job remaking it. It's really scary because anything can be a fucking alien. So far the story's intrigued me, so I might get it. I'm gonna most likely get it, and I recommend it. If you've ever played the demo, play the demo. I won't lie. My thoughts on this were pretty low. I'm like, why are they doing this? You know, blah blah. I was kind of like, I don't know. But you know what? Enough of that. Try out the Prey demo, and I'm gonna pre-order it because this game's fucking cool. Until next time, everyone. Until next time.